Hello, humans. This is Sans. Sans the Skeleton. Hope you're all having a good day today. I wanted to go ahead and give you a let's play of The Binding of Undertale. Figured I would go ahead and give you a little bit of comic styling, since that is Sans the Skeleton. So, give me one second here. I want to make sure that we got everything set up. Okay, that's great. That's great. How you all doing? Hope you all are having a lovely time here. I'm just working myself down to the bone. So, we're playing, of course, Binding of Isaac. We gotta go get ourselves. We could just start out on random, but I think, of course, it makes most sense to play as me. Just a lovable old Sans. Okay, get one more here, hopefully. Whoa, not a good start. Come on! There we go. Okay. I'm already seeing a couple of tinted rocks here, and I just need to actually get a bomb for this to actually work. Be great, I think. Oh. Okay, hold up. There we go. That's better. Oof, that works. If I could also get those bombs, though, that'd be fantastic. Here we go. Oh, I ask and I get exactly what I want. Okay, well, we can go on a exploding spinning spree. Thank you. Ooh, and some keys, too. This is a really good start to this run. Sorry, Temmie, but you must go away. I was gonna hope that you'd give me some money at least. Well then, so now we've got the bombs for this. Let's go ahead and deal with you. Thank you, thank you. The Gaster Blaster isn't actually too powerful just starting out here. It's like, oh, ow! That was a bad choice on my part there. Ugh. It's pretty much just a little brimstone. But of course, it's Gaster Blaster. Okay, so which one was this one again? This was Mutant Spider. Ooh. Now, that's actually pretty nice. This is turning out to be really good. Hello there, precious blueberry Sans. How are you doing today? I hope it's been wonderful. This really makes things interesting, having a quad shot like this. Don't have any money. Do you have anything on you? No. Well, I say we just keep going on here. This is a great start this time around. Look at that, because we can get four times the shots in at once with that. Did not even take that long. The belt, speed up. Okay, good. That's good to hear. Okay. So with this, we've got pretty good. It would actually be good if we got Tiny Planet, too. Oh, oh. There we go, that's dealt with. Alright, so... Oh, Wrath. Hello, how you doing? How you doing, my bombing friend? Take that. Take that with you. I don't really want it. There we go. Wheel of Fortune. Okay, well, I don't really have any money, but I'll just drop you over here. And let's see. Ooh! It's a rock. Thank you! Make up for the heart that I lost before. And, don't want to go to the curse room. Ah, another one! Good, good, good. Whoa! Stay back there! Stay back, please! I have a shrink gun! I know how to use it! There we go. Ah, more bombs. Sweet. And the small rock. I don't think it's going to really work too well with me, though, because it doesn't really power up the Gaster Blaster either. And... Oops. You, and you. There we go. Good. Cursed Skull. I don't remember that one off the top of my head. Ooh. Load button. Turn back time. Okay. Was there... No. I don't see anything there that we can blow up. And perhaps this one is my secret room? No. Was thinking maybe, but guess not. Who affected turn back time? I would use this little button I have. Ugh. Range down, not good. Oh, hold on. You there. And you. You guys, too. There we go. Good. Speed up. Ooh. I got speed. Speed. Hey, come back here. I was trying to get you. Okay. One coin. It's not really going to do too much for me. How about two? There we go. That's better. You, if you die, please, too. Thank you. Seems you. Oh, what do we have in here? More money. Ooh, that's good. Let's go ahead and use you here, here. Okay. I think I'll go ahead and take this one. That is my keys. Good. Tower. Okay, so I don't think that this will work here, but I thought so. Okay, so not what I meant. We will try. I'm not sure where that room is then. Please be there. Okay, thank you. Okay, good. Linguini noodles. Ooh, yeah, we'll definitely take this because it gives me more range. And speed, too. So. Okay, wait. It's gotta be in here. That would make sense. So, please go that way. Nope. Wait. No, I already tried this room. If it's not here and it's not there, then. Where is it? There it is. Ooh. Even more good. It's a lot of luck, too. Alright, so let's go ahead and buy a fanny pack. Not sure what the fanny pack gave me, though. Didn't really show me too much. It just said that it gave me goodies, but gave me nothing. Oh, Monstro! Oh, two of you even. Shouldn't have. I always wanted two of you guys. You guys have been big and squishy and filled with blood. Tastes like this kid's like you should be burning in hell. There we go. Speedball. Oh. Speed and shot speed up. Okay, well, I think we obviously know the obvious choice here, Goathead. Okay. Ow. You almost hit me with that. That would have been terrible. Okay, so. Dead baby. Brother Bobby. You know what? I'll go ahead and take you too. I have more merrier. Ah. Let me see here. Snowed in, let's. I got enough keys to work with. That's a good idea. Let's see, that one I think is going to be a trinket, so I really don't want it because linguine is good. Linguine fettuccine. I'm going to have to definitely make up for giving away some of my red hearts, so. Oh, you stay there. You there. And there. Back here. Back. Stay back. Back. Here we go. And emergency contact, actually. I think that that's going to be more useful than the tower, really. Yes! How are you doing? Hope you're all doing well. Oh. Here we go. Stay back there. I'm going to confuse you all with my glorious little speedy tears. Oh! Stop that. No! Come on. There we go. Ah, good. Hey! Thank you! Goodbye. No! Don't you even! Can I get more of those, spirit hearts, please? That'd be kind of really helpful. There we go. Get you. I have, like, little shotgun tears now. It's quite funny. Cancer, I don't... No, I'm gonna keep that linguine noodle. And... you too. Thank you! Let's get rid of you. And... Hey! Hey! Stop it and open up, please! Thank you! That is my Gaster Blaster. And let's see, Pisces, tears up and knockback shot too, that's gonna be good. Please give me something. Nothing. What about here? No. Okay. Well then, let's see, we gotta find something somewhere. There's gotta be more spirit hearts. Anywhere, I'll take any. I'll even take an Eternal Heart. Well, I mean, we still have quite a good run on this, though. No, not those guys. Here, I'm just gonna kinda make you do that. There you go. Die, please! Okay, thanks and bye. Oop. And you next, please. Thank you. You here. No. Okay, come on. There we go. Still not really what I'm looking for, though. Gotta go this way. Oh. You know what? I'm gonna rewind time here. Let's not go into that room. I think that that place is just a tad bit silly. Okay. Ooh. You know, that'll kind of... better than the last place I was in, obviously. A lot easier to deal with these guys. Oh, no you don't. I think you're gonna hit me, but I think not. Please tell me you have- thank you, that's exactly what I'm looking for. I don't want- you know what? Here. Nope. Don't even try to put anything in there. Thank you. Okay. Want the nightlight too. That'll help. Oh, you caught me online, yes. I've been having kind of a little bit of difficulties doing the streams, so I think I finally got everything working right now. So it looks like the stream health is doing a lot better. I kind of found where my sweet spot is with my upload rate, so things are looking a lot better than it has in the past, I'd say. Okay, so that's not really working. Did I already... I'm trying to remember. I think I already got my item room. You know what? Let's just go and make sure, though. Oop. Stay there. Thank you. Goodbye. Oh, wait. Hold on. I need that money. I don't know where my item room is. So wait, hold on. No, no. Maybe it is. No, it's not there. So I know it's not this way. Wait. I don't think it's going to be there. Where is my secret room? The hidden room's gotta be somewhere. Okay, I am kind of at a loss here as to where my hidden room's gonna be. The only place I can say I haven't really tried is over here. Ah, that works. You know what? Here, I'll give you a couple. 2, 3, 4. 5? You want to give me something at that? No? How about 6? Thank you! You know what? I'll even use that. Tough glove! Damage up. That's good. Well, you know what? That's not really that good for me, though. So, give me that key back. Thank you. Goodbye. So, how have you been doing today? Hopefully you've been doing good. Shubs! My friend! My beautiful pal! You know, I hope that you don't mind that I kill you, because... Oh, hey, it's all for entertainment purposes, I swear. Please stay in the light, though. You gotta stand in the spotlight, pal. Ooh. Snack, that'll help. Krampus. Hi, everybody. It's the guest star, Krampus. Come on. Come here, buddy. Oh, it's you and me. Oh, versus the world, even. Yep. Hold it. Hold it. No, we can't really do that. Come back here. I got one for you, too. Nope. Over here. No. Oh, yeah, no, you don't. How about this? How about that one? Oh, your head. You know what? I kind of like it a little bit better than the load, though. Rewinding everything. Not necessarily the most helpful. Okay. Puberty. Puberty. Doesn't really do anything for me. Okay. So, where are we? So we... River Shore... Stay there. If I have to, I will use the head of Krampus on you all. But I don't have to, because that's just too good. I could just stand around and take it, after all. Oop, open up. Oh, not the maw again. Yep. Oh! Ah, this is not exactly what I expected. Ooh! Lucky on me. Oh, no, no. Not a red one. Stop that. Oh, not these ones. There we go. Woo! Gotcha, gotcha. Hello there, precious blueberry sands. Hope that you're having some good ice cream. What flavor is it? Is it blueberry? I kind of almost expect it just based on the name. Hey, come here and die, please. I can't really hit you when you're over there like that. Hey, what did I just say? I said stay over there. There we go, good. And you? You now? Okay. Not a lot better. There we go. One key here, and if we go this way... Oh, Sloth. How you doing, Sloth? Don't really seem to be affected by the nightlight. There we go. Oop. Wheel of Fortune.
Wheel of Fortune.
I don't really want to put any more money into you. Give me what you got. Okay. Let's see here. Oop, that. Oh god, not those things. You know what? Just blow whatever you have. I don't care. I hate when I get those bomb guys. You know what? Hold on. We go down here and maybe try to bomb this. No. It was a thought I had. Unless maybe I just aimed at the wrong spot. What about here? Yep. Had to try. Huh. Cool. Glad to have more people. Oh, s'mores flavor ice cream. They make it in s'mores flavor? That is just too much. I mean, that's like combining two awesome things together. Ice cream and more ice cream. Oh, looks like my friend T-Mask playing Dark Souls. Oh, flush. That one turns everyone into poop, right? No, I'm gonna keep head of Krampus. That is just rather useful right now, and do not run into the spikes, please. You gotta be careful about that. Oof. I'm gonna try this one. No, this mod does not make the game easier. It's still rather quite difficult. It's basically just, you know, redoing the characters with Undertale characters. Transcendence, we all float around. Ooh. Is that my body or... I'm gonna leave here and come back. Okay. So, sweet! That's good to see that you're able to stream too. So, yeah, no, this mod does not make things easier, but it does kind of redesign how the characters work. Like, myself, your Sans, I get the... what was it? Soy Milk right out the gate, but I also get Gaster Blaster, which is basically a replacement. Oh, don't do that. A replacement for Little Brimstone. So I'm able to deal a whole bunch of shots at once, all really no power, but I also get a little brimstone. Okay, speed up. Ooh, I should actually use that speed up too. That's always going to be helpful. Okay. There's other character replacements, of course, too, in this game. All of them just basically characters from Undertale. Oh, no, you don't. If I have to, I will fire off Frank's head. I do not care. Let's see. We had our item room. I don't remember our store seeing that yet, though. Oh yeah, the quad shot just helps quite a bit with, especially with my soy milk, because that is just giving me so much more spread and power to this. Okay, so more keys. I still really could just use. I could use more eternal hearts would be really helpful. Come here. Excuse me. Can you pop out, please? Thank you. Goodbye. Again? Thank you. Okay. Not really what I wanted to see here. Let's blow you up and hope I get something, but... not really what I would say was, you know, the best thing to get. Just making sure. How am I looking? Am I looking good? Well, you know, I feel like, probably my character down in the bottom left isn't refreshing as well, but as long as the game itself looks good, definitely let me know. Best software to use while streaming? I use OBS Studio. That's what I'm currently running right now. Now, it has problems if you're running on Windows 10. My stream yesterday definitely didn't play the best with it, but I mean, otherwise, though, OBS Studio lets you record and stream at the same time, and you can stream multiple audio channels, which makes it easier to fix up. Post-processing, I can separate the game and my mic audio and clean up the mic without affecting the game. I don't know that I'm going to get anything. I can't really spend anything yet in here. I was hoping I could get some black hearts or something. Okay. Please, please, please tell me we can find something in here. Yep. Stay over there. Okay. Spirit hearts? Anyone? Does anyone have a spirit heart? Can anyone give me a spirit heart? At least now I don't have to worry about all those spikes. Okay, speed up, speed up, speed up, speed up. I am so fast now. I'm starting to go Sonic fast. Yeah, it definitely will take a little bit of getting used to OBS, I will say that. But once you do, then I mean, like I said, it gives you the most power for free. You don't have to spend any money like DX3 or anything. It saves it in a compressed format, but, you know, in all honesty, uncompressed just eats up your hard drive space and everything, so you don't really want to go and waste all the time with doing that. Yeah, it definitely, as long as it's better than it was yesterday, because, I mean, you can check the archive that I reposted today. I wanted to just post it because I was doing so much voice acting with it and thought that it was really entertaining, but people loved it, despite how hard and terrible it was just breaking up, but... But yeah, it's like certain games, specifically what I'm finding is if you use DirectX 10, well, I mean, if you use Windows 10 and you play a DirectX 9 game, you have a chance of getting some problems. So, oh boy. Okay, no! Oh, okay, hold on. Give me a second, this is going to be a little bit precarious! Oh, there we go. And then once more, there we go. I have got the speed. Look at this. Look at my moves. Yeah. Moving like Jagger. Jagger. Okay. All right. Item room. Here we come. I hope you've got plenty of stuff for me to buy. Thank you. I wanted that so long ago. This was restocked, never ending stores. Ooh, thank you. Wait, hold on. Restock? Does it mean I go out and come back in? It didn't restock. Or do I have to go and buy this? Oh, Health up! Yes, please. Yes, please. I wish I had more money, though. I am still gonna... infested, that's good. You have more for me? Please tell me you got like 10 coins in there. No? Okay. Hello! How are you doing today, Radical Friday 67? Let's see here. So we don't have our item room yet, and we don't know where the boss room is. Do the purple ones, I don't remember, do the purple flames, do they give me anything if I... Ooh, yes, they do. I need... Oh, thank you, I need all the spirit hearts I can have right now. Things are getting just a tad bit precarious. Come forth and face Sans, face Oblivion. Okay. Sorry, I feel like maybe after a couple more playthroughs I might get a little bit better Sans character. That's gonna be the thing I'm trying to really work up and learn more about through the Sans impersonation. Again, I guess if I get lazy, maybe that would help. Oh. In the meantime, just enjoy me playing the game. I hope you're enjoying it too, by the way. Come here! Oh no, not Mom Hands! No one wants the Mom Hands! There we go. No! Why is there a third one? Go away. I'm trying to remember, what did the moon do? You know what? I'm gonna pop the moon. Well, I should have waited until my next floor. Making sense to... Oh yeah, as far as what I'm doing, I'm using FaceRig. FaceRig, on the Steam workshop, there are some characters. Someone's made, I have to go and check who the creator was, but they made several Undertale characters. Now, I wish they made Papyrus. That was the one I looked for. I couldn't find him. So disturbing. They don't recognize my greatness! How could they not recognize the great Papyrus?! Mind you, I'm doing my impersonation from my previous playthrough. Not the real Papyrus who is going through the true pacifist! Yes, I like doing impersonations. And I like just voice acting and being silly and being just a hoot. So yeah, if you haven't really watched them myself, I suggest watching the Undertale playthroughs. Anyways, that's a little bit of shameless promotion. Oh god, I forgot about that one. I thought I already had that. Oh, I always hate it when I forget to pay attention to that one brimstone spider. I always miss. Okay, there, die. Okay, thank you. Please, hey, die. Excuse me, sir, can you die? Die, please. Thank you, goodbye. I say good day to you, sir. I don't remember. I don't remember if they made Undyne. No, I don't think they did. They made Moffat, they made Asriel, they made Napstablook, Sans, and of course, yesterday I did Metaton. And I do a fabulous Metaton. Darling! Darling, I hope you're having a fabulous day. And make sure it's glamorous. Yeah, I like doing right now my pacifist run-throughs are going to be kind of, I think, on like Sunday's live stream. Hopefully next time it's not going to have the problems I had yesterday, but people still love just watching.
Two of clubs.
Okay, two of clubs, sun. That'll be helpful if I lose my red hearts, but yeah, no. Yeah, Metaton is the one I'm using to play in character as him while I do voices for everyone else, too. So, it's Metaton EX. That's what they only have Metaton EX, not Metaton Neo or original Metaton. So, that's the one that they have. But I can't wait until I can do the musical scene. You should, like I said, just shameless promotion for my blind run on the Undertale. You should watch that, though, because when I do the Metaton the musical, I'd make no promises that I'm good at singing. Because I intentionally sing terribly. Oh, wow. Why did Krampus's head decide to do the twisty turny timey wimey? Stop it! Stay there! Die, please! Come here! Enough of that moving around back and forth, you gotta die! Can't go on forever. Little Gish! Okay. Little Gish, sticky friend. Okay, so now we got another one. Gimpy. Oh, okay, since you gave me the black hearts, yes, we're gonna take sweet suffering. Sans tell a joke. Well, I'm not really that good at jokes, but if you, forgive me a moment here. No, you can't get it. Oh, wait, you know what? I remember a joke here. Why did the monster eat the light bulb? Because he wanted a light snack. Hold on, hold on. There we go, there we go. Haha. Ever. You know, I can't remember if I had Frisk hitting me on that. I wanted to do that whole rim shot though for a while. I just didn't have a good time to use it. Plus, it's a little bit difficult, managing three different things at the same time. Three or four, yeah. So not as many jokes, and I don't have the greatest of jokes. If I can find more skeleton jokes, though, I certainly will throw them in. Okay, let's see. I'm just gonna take a random shot in the dark because I have so many bombs. Nope. Not really it. I guess I'm just having a freezy day. Yeah, if I had like about five or six hands, maybe I just need to hire somebody to take the, you know, do the brim shots on me. Virus! Okay, I'll take that. Let's see here. This, we go this way. We go this way. Okay, here and here. Ooh! Now we're really filling up. I think this is going to be a great run. Oh, look at that. What was that, about five of those? Oh, come back here! Yep, nope. Only the ones that are, you know, just standing out a little. Not going to say anything. Nope, whoa! Whoa! Over there. I see you! Get back here, pal! Who else? Oh, we got you. We got you. No! Oh, gosh! Yiger! There we go. Problem solved. You know, I always wonder that too. Don't ruin anything for me because I have... Well, I knew I was gonna get hit by that one! I have not done the genocide route, and of course I'm currently doing the pacifist route. So I don't know too much. I know a little bit about the whole Sans thing. I am both looking forward to and not looking forward to the genocide route, because in all honesty, I'm really kind of getting attached to these characters. I don't want to become the villain like that, but it's gonna have to happen. I think when it happens, I will do a webcam instead of... Oh, there is Flowey. I forgot to tell you, Flowey is also available for the FaceRig. There we go. Trying to remember what it was. Okay, I don't have enough for that. What is this one?
Telepill.
That was not helpful whatsoever. Okay, back to the shop we go. Give me my stuff back. Let's see. But yeah, that's going to be something I'm going to have to do, I know. And I kind of want to see it because the game has done such a good job of really getting me interested and invested in the story and the characters and having to live with the results of, you know, my actions. So is that amnesia? Great. I didn't want amnesia. I don't even remember if... Wait, I took the chocolate and milk, so definitely had to... Oh, come on. You don't need that many. Where are you? Here we go. Upper Tail, that's one of the fan games, right? Oh, ow. Yes, I would actually... You know what? I would actually be willing to try it. There was also supposed to be one that's in the making. Like, four or five people were making it. It was some sort of, like, multi-story game. I might try that one, too. And if you've got any games that you would like to have voice acted, I always will be listening and taking requests. Right now, I've started up Cave Story, Majora's Mask, and I want to do Earthbound too. Oh, stay there. And die. There we go. Okay, so... Alright, there's our boss room. I think we've done... everything we need to do. Oh, there we go. Oh, nope. Hold on. There we go. Give me 1 second, I have to deal with Mom here. There we go. Oh, and Binky too. And what do we have? Contract from below, I'll take that. Halo R, like Halo Reach? If it's one of the- wait, no, because I don't think you'd be meaning that. Oh. Yeah, it does in that one. I didn't pay attention. I actually didn't notice if it was doing the Metaton EX legs or not. Yeah, in this game it does Metaton EX legs for Mom's feet. Oh, Halo 4. Yeah, I've got it on the Xbox 360, but I don't really have a good setup for this. Now, there is Halo Online on the PC, but playing that is not something I could really do on a stream here. If anything, would have to be on Hitbox, because they're the only ones that don't seem to really care if you play that. Because let's just say it's a Russian hack, semi-hack. It was a game that was made for Russians, and then the Russians abandoned it, but it's really Halo 3 and everything that was glorious about it. On the PC! Which was pretty freaking sweet. Hello! You get more of that s'mores ice cream, because that's s'mores ice cream. I want some of that! I'm kind of hungry for some ice cream now. You know what? I don't really have any use for money now. Why don't you take that? You gonna give me anything? No? Fine. Blow you up! Take my money back. You, how about you? You know what? Just... give me whatever you got. Okay, we're gonna go here. I don't really want that umbrella protection. I can see forever. Good. That's an EX song in... hold on. In the game that's going to be... like, in Undertale, that was, Death by Glamour. And oh my, it's fabulous. The glam rock is truly strong within him. I liken him as David Bowie. Such a tragic thing that David Bowie had to pass. But he passed in the most glorious way, swearing that he was going to get that album done, surviving, what was it, 4 or 5 heart attacks. He's like, no, I know I am dying. I am going to finish this entire album. This is my gift to the world before I die. The glam is strong with him. More speed up. Bad gas. Don't really need that. Range down. Don't want that. Amnesia. Don't want that. Bad gas is okay-ish. Okay, so let's see. What else do we have? There's you. Come on. Ow. You know what? Fine. Give me that. There we go. Joker will really... oh, 2 Jokers.
Joker.
What are you gonna give me here? Oh! Whoa. Ow! You moved too close to me. Guppy's tail. Okay, that would be quite... They need a monster by Mando Pony. I'll have to listen to that. You know, I think I'm gonna keep that one, because what was the other one? That was the sun, and now I don't have any red hearts, so it's not helpful. Oh, hey, what's up, Darius? I actually got a couple of people that's over on the YouTube side of things. Good to see you on here, though. Just been kind of going through. Finally had a good run. I had, like, 2 bad ones. You know what? Blow it up. Use more bombs and maybe coins for later. Death! Get back here! No! Crud. Didn't expect that. You know what? Here. Come here and just take everything. Oh, wow. That was actually pretty mean. Ball of bandages, it's a-okay, I guess. Oh, sweet. I think I fixed it so that it says I actually am playing this game. They need a monster that they can't root for. And I will be their shining. Yeah, I have been listening to the official Undertale soundtrack way too much. I will just say. You know, there's just something about epic chiptune music that's just awesome. Okay. You know what? That's a definite. About time. Oh! And I get four of them, and they're chocolate flavored too. Chocolate flavored death. And stabby. Die, 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 die all the things. Die, die, die. All the things will die. You know what? Here. Ow. I got something for you. I got knives. Knives for days. Knife. Knife to meet you, buddy. Ha ha. There's a brim shot right there for you. Okay. And now, Mr. Boone. You know what? Where's that one? That's one of those, huh? Don't really need that. Racy Underground, sung or acted by Kira. That'll be interesting. I'll have to look up some of those ones. Hey, come back here and die. There we go. The Hermit. There's not really a Hermit in here, is there? That's what I was thinking. No, don't. Thank you. Okay, I have now no clue where I am. Bombs. Oh, there we go. Keys. Bob's head's not useful. Infamy, though, is. Everything, thank you. Oh, that was a lot of things, but the mom's knife is so good. Come here. I got more stabby for you. There we go. God, come on! How many more things need to be stabbed? Sure, it should be turned into Kira. Yeah, that would actually be a really good thing. Instead of doing, I guess, mom transformation, if they... Well, this game does have Kira as a character. But I would think that that would have been a perfect transformation. Is, you know, you get some of the stuff and then you turn it into Kira. That would have actually been really good. Chocolate-flavored death. Well, hopefully it's not chocolate-flavored knives that are also actually knives. That would not be a good death. That would be a bad death. Okay, I am officially confused and lost as to where I'm supposed to be. Can't really do anything with a hermit. Okay, so I think I know now where I was. It doesn't mean I know where I am, I just know where I was before. Oh. Give me a second here. I think one of the cats decided to join me today. The world. Doesn't really help me in this case. Let's see. Frisk. Okay, I am definitely lost. Somewhere around here has got to be... It's got to be something. Oh! God, how big is this place? You would think that you stab enough things and kill enough things, you'd find an exit somewhere. And let's see. Oh, not the hands. Not the hands! Not the hands! Okay. And you. And... Oh! That was easy. I just realized... Oh, did I have a... I couldn't have had a bombs or key, did I? I don't remember having one of those. Yeah, well, they still have more than enough bombs and more than enough keys. It'll last me a lifetime. Come on, where are you? Okay, and next. There we go. Okay, arcade. It's like I could win a spirit heart, but I don't know if I really want to waste too much on that. I am lost! I have no idea where I am! Oh! Run. Oh, there's that. You know what? Here. Oh, come on. And you. Jobs! Pleased to meet you with my knife! Here we go. Okay. Despite the warnings. Okay, there's still more places I have not ended up finishing yet. Anything? Anything? The Hierophant? No, the Lovers. I don't want the Lovers because that's just Red Heart. I want the Hierophant. You know what? Here. Blow up everything. Somewhere! Someone, please, give me... No. A boss room would be nice that's actually, like, you know, the end boss. You know what? I'll take that. Thank you! Thank you! The game finally listened to me. Yeah, the knives... Knives is really, really, really good in this game. And especially if you get something like Quad Shot where you're just shooting four of them off. I mean, that's a game changer right there. And it's always been that way because the knife was also in the regular Binding of Isaac 2. Binding of Isaac Afterbirth and Rebirth, you know, all that stuff. It's always been basically OP, so... That's, of course, the whole thing, is you sometimes get good stuff, and sometimes you get very terrible stuff. Oh yeah, that's a running joke in the whole Binding of Isaac stuff, too. Oh, there we go, here's a place I haven't gone yet. Yeah, that's where I've been supposed to have been going the whole time. I think that I just teleported a room above all the way at the beginning. Thank you. And you. And you. Oh, that's right. I gotta just... Oh, did I somehow pick up Bob's head? I wanted... Ugh, I did not want Bob's head. Okay, the Maw's not gonna be helpful. You know what? I think instead of meeting and fighting Flowey, we're gonna go up to the cathedral. Well, actually, that's not gonna be the cathedral. That's gonna be the core in here. Yeah, the light really... The light will slow down attacks, too, which is what makes it really powerful. That's why when I saw Nightlight, I was like, I've gotta get Nightlight. Oh, there you go. And you two. And how about... Oh, that thing had some explosives. I still don't see my map. I hate it when that happens. I hate Personal Lost. There we go. And you, and you, and you, and you, of all things. And let's see what we get here. Not really anything useful. Chubbs again! Chubbs, how many times do I gotta see your face? Chubbs! Chubbs, I don't want to deal with you. Let's get through you, let's get through Monstro. Monstro, you have nothing on me. Go. Knife to meet you. How do we use that joke? I don't have that many jokes. Basically what you're seeing here, it's kind of like a traditional Zelda dungeon game, except it's roguelike, so basically what that means is every run is unique. Procedurally generated like this, where all the levels just basically are changed every playthrough, your pickups are changed every playthrough. And you just play beginning to end sessions. But I mean, because of that, basically, infinite gameplay. And I love a game that just randomly generates stuff, gives me user content, all of that kind of stuff. It's always really good. The story is rather dark. Very, very dark. So that I'll let you just kind of experience on your own, though. Did not get me. Okay, there's no tinted rocks that I can see. Evil and brutal. I'm making it look easy. Well, that's just because of the knife. If this was not, you mean my skills would be totally sucking right now, but the knife saved me. Don't you even come at me. Stop that. Monstro again! Hi, how you doing, Monstro buddy? Take my knives, please! Okay. Nope. I still wish I could get some more spirit hearts. You know what? Here, take my coin. Bye. Nope. Nope. Okay. How about... Oops. Okay. Yep. Whoa! That's a bit of pain. Okay. At least only bombs are key. It's not really like any of those are going to be helpful here. And you and you! Okay. Yes, please, if you would like to subscribe, like, comment, subscribe, get it, whatever you want to. And go ahead and feel free to check out some of my other videos, too. I definitely have an entire playthrough of Binding of Undertale. The Undertale. It's a blind run, so neutral route. I don't have pacifist or... what's the other one? Genocide yet. The pacifist is something I'm working on live streaming, hopefully 1:30 Eastern time. Oh yes, and by the way, boss of the cathedral, Metaton Nia. Oh! Oh boy. I need to just kind of do this. I'm wondering, because I don't know, you could also do the toy box as another level. So I'm not exactly certain who the boss is there. I'd imagine it might be Sans. Could be. Hey! I don't know that I'm going to get there. I think, though, that we have a victory. Ah, sweet. Yep. I'm going to have to get to the point where I can actually get past the cathedral and get to the toy box, because I'm betting there's going to be someone even better than Metaton Nia as a boss. Anyways, I think that we'll go ahead and wrap it up here. I will probably publish this tomorrow, just this run. The other runs kind of failed, so we'll kind of do the good stuff here. That'll get published up tomorrow. Anyways, thank you for going ahead and joining me here today on this video. Again, if you like the videos, go ahead, please give it a like, give it a comment, give it a subscribe, whatever you would like to feel like. And of course, if you also have any games that you would like to recommend me playing, especially something, you know, very story heavy, that I could do good voice acting, I would certainly love to hear that. So please, go ahead and leave me whatever comments you have. In the meantime, raise a glass of whatever you're drinking in the air, and have another one on me. Love and peace. So... You've met with a terrible fate, haven't you? Even she's afraid. I own the Happy Mask Shop. I travel far and wide in search of masks. During my travels, a very important mask was stolen from me by an imp in the woods. So, here I am at a loss. And now I've